Hi, I'm Tyler Munson, product manager at Virnig Manufacturing.
Today, I'm introducing our newest skid steer attachment, the digging tree puller, which is the go-to solution for quickly digging, pulling, and removing trees, stumps, and rocks. Now, let's dive into the features of this attachment. The jaw opens to 32 inches wide, and the base opens to 14 inches wide, which allows you to grab and maintain control of trees closer to the loader for greater pulling capacity. The puller features unique replaceable cutting edges with a bevel design for punching through hard soil, cutting roots, and grubbing trees with ease. Other pullers' front edges are more difficult to replace and won't dig into hard ground as easily. The fixed jaw not only provides max strength, but also drives into the ground easier and helps center objects while approaching them. With two moving jaws, it's more difficult to center the jaw on objects as you approach them. With 1-inch thick, AR-400 serrated jaws and replaceable Series 23 teeth, this attachment delivers aggressive digging power for the toughest jobs. The guard and jaw base feature serrations, which ensure greater control and tree stabilization. The guard features 3/8 inch thick steel, angled forward for safer and easier cab access. The guard corners are also angled to help shed falling trees away from the loader. Competitor guards sit vertically, which makes it difficult to get in and out of the cab. They don't shed falling trees away from the loader as easily and don't allow as much rollback during operation. One pain point with other tree pullers is dirt packs inside the frame and around the cylinder, which wrecks hoses or the cylinder. We've added an extra piece of steel between the jaws to allow as little dirt as possible from entering. If some dirt gets through, our open back design allows easier dirt cleanout and access to the cylinder. Another pain point with other pullers is the cylinders are mounted to the outside of the jaws, which means they're constantly working in the ground and have a tendency to fail. On the Virnig puller, the 3.5-inch diameter cylinder is fully protected inside the frame and from stress with a hard stop. The 3-inch tall rear back plate allows effective soil back dragging and a cleaner work area. We've optimized hose routing behind the guard to safeguard the hoses from potential damage and downtime. There you have it, the digging tree puller, your ultimate partner for heavy-duty tree pulling jobs. If you have any questions, post them in the comments below. Make sure to click the subscribe button to be notified when there's new content. Thank you for tuning in.